always love stories. But it's so hard to finish and wait for words.
Do you want to hear more? Do you? Huh? All right. Then the spirit in magician's power goes back to the island and tells Miranda that her father's dead. The spirit sings how he's dead at the bottom of the ocean. His bones are coral, his eyes are pearls, and Miranda, her father's dead. Dead? Can't you understand anything? Dead. 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 Now do you understand?
All clear?
Everything's all right. I'd like to talk to you about that house.
What house?
That house down there. The one where we saw that general yesterday.
Wait around, Mac. Right now, I'd like you to go back to Sydney. I didn't like the way it was acting when we left. I'm a little concerned.
But don't you think that
we... Do as I say, will you? As soon as we're through here, we'll join you. I don't want anything to go wrong back there.
Yeah. Brought you some water. Get you loose. Just a minute. You'll put your arms around me. I know. Wait. I knew you'd like me. Just a minute.
What's the matter? Where's the girl? Answer me. Where is your tongue?
Tell me, I'll
pound it to a jelly.
She was tired. She went to lie down. Over there. Don't annoy her, Mac. Come here. It wasn't my fault. The magician did it. Honest. Prospero the magician. First we're a bird, and then we're an island. Before I was a general, and now I'm a fish. Hurrah for the magicians! The river. It's blood, Mac. Cold. I'm going for a swim. Come on in, Mac. Listen to them. It's blood.